In this school, so it's.
Sir, I'll be right with you, okay? Okay.
I don't think you're gonna get my order.
Okay, I'm coming.
Yeah, you know, he did.
Okay.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Hold on. Hi, sir. May I take your order, please?
Yes, you may. Let me have a stack of inspiration, a cup of motivation, a side of excellence with just a dash of extraordinary, and bring me an order of blessings with the plate of satisfaction, followed by a bowl of laughter with just a sprinkle of some personality. Better than that, just give me the lady T-shirt.
T-T-T-T-T. Lay D T T T T Lay D T T T Lay D T
Lady T is on your TV. Call everyone you know. It's time for the Lady T show. Don't you turn the TV. You will miss all of the
information, inspiration, motivation.
Now let me hear my Lady T fans.
Lady T, Lady T,
Lady T fans, yeah.
Lady T,
now let me hear my Lady T fans.
Lady T, Lady T, Lady
T. Yeah, yeah.
It's time for the Lady T show.
All right, cut. Cut. It's a wrap. Cut. Cut. Stop!
And now, it's the Lady T show.
Hi, and welcome to the Lady T show. I'm here with my special guest, Miss Minnie Chance Whitehead, right? Yes. Minnie Chance Whitehead. She is the owner, operator, president, founder of Boujee Unlimited. And I'm so excited. I like the way she did it. This is my shirt. I love that. Boujee Unlimited. So I want to jump right into this because this show goes by so fast. And we have models tonight that are going to model some of her fashions. But I want to jump into this, but I want to give you time to call everybody you know and tell them to tune in to the Lady T show for this awesome, awesome person sitting to my left and her business, because we like to showcase local businesses. And that's what we're doing tonight. I was so excited to talk to her and about her many, many talents. So let's go ahead and jump right into this interview that I have with her. So tell me, Miss Minnie. Is that okay, Miss Minnie?
Yes.
Miss Minnie, okay. How did you come up with the name Boujee Unlimited?
I don't know, it took me a while. It's like I was just going through different names, and I went through something on, wasn't Facebook, and was some type of social media, and I saw Boujee. I said, okay, that sounds good. That sounds like something that would attract the younger people.
Mm-hmm.
And that's my main focus.
Okay.
'Cause, you know, young people, they will buy clothes when they don't pay bills.
That's true.
But
I did the same thing. Yes, I did.
So so I got the name Boujee. I looked it up. I saw what it means. There was a negative part of Boujee,
mm-hmm.
and there's a positive part.
Right.
So I said, okay, I can use Boujee. Even, you know, if I use Boujee and it gets out there, then maybe the negative, it will outweigh the negative.
Mm-hmm.
So, and that's what, you know, I decided to do. So do a clothing line called Boujee Unlimited. You know, it's unlimited as to what my design could be. Because
mm-hmm.
it's not just, I'm not in a box type person.
Mm, I like
to go out the box.
So unlimited. Now tell me about that, because when I was looking at your work, I was completely blown away. You don't just do clothes.
Right.
Okay, tell us about all the things that you do.
I make custom bow ties. I also can, and I have done, alteration, but not, I don't like putting a zipper in a dress. I'd rather make a whole dress. But it's like I've taken a jean jacket, a long jean jacket, and I can make it short. And I should have brought one to show.
Yes, you should.
I like to be creative when it comes to clothes.
Okay. Did you happen to bring any bow ties tonight?
I did.
You did? Okay.
But are they in? I don't know if they're in.
They have them somewhere.
Yeah. So I will get those. So we are giving away 5 sets of bow ties and 2 or maybe 3 African skirts that we are giving away, but I didn't bring them with me.
Okay.
So I will give you my contact number where you can call me.
Did you say 5 sets? You're giving away
5 sets of bow ties? I got so many bow ties.
Wow.
Oh, about 400 or 500 bow ties.
If you like wearing bow ties, and men, I know you're out there because I see them all the time. You want to tune in and give, and she's pointing to the lapels.
The lapel, and the hanky.
Is that what that's called, that flower that they wear?
Yeah.
It's called a lapel.
Yeah.
I always call it a mini rose or a little rose.
They come in rows. I've also done just buttons. And they come in different, you know, different things. Lapel could be a medal, like from the army or something like that.
Okay. So that's awesome. So call somebody, let them know this is their opportunity to win a bow tie set from Boujee Unlimited. I love saying that. It just kind of rolls off my tongue, Boujee Unlimited. We have some models tonight, and we're going to bring them up shortly, but we want you to get ready, and I'm trying to give you time to call people and let them know that they need to be tuning in. Now, I want to put your contact information on the screen, so we're going to do that shortly as well. And we're going to also put, well, at first let's put the number to the station because we want them to be able to call in.
Yes.
But I was speaking with one of your sisters, and she was telling me that you also do upholstery.
I used to. That was a bit much.
Really?
Yeah.
But you could.
I could.
Okay.
Yes.
So that's kind of like an interior design type thing.
Yes, and that's my major when I was going to school was interior design. So
okay.
That's my specialty. Design is all what I love to do. The design clothes. I have done many businesses here in Rocky Mountain, nursing homes as far as interior design, nursing homes, funeral homes. We done infield town hall. We did that a few years ago. Houses, anything.
That's awesome when you can do what you like and just make it into a business, and you know that's what you need, a store.
I do.
You really do.
And I'm looking into that.
You
really
need a store, and this is just, it's, you know, it's one thing to say, oh, I can sew a little or I might can do it for you, but you've actually been doing this for how long?
I've been sewing ever since I was like 8 years old. And that's been my first love. I started out when I went to school, and I came out, I went to New York, I went to Barbizon Modeling School.
Wow, okay.
For a little while, then I got pregnant, so I didn't go back because
they always messes you up, doesn't it?
So, and after that, I came back home. I was in New York for 4 years, and I came back home and decided that I wanted to do something that would help someone else, less fortunate people. So I became a foster parent. I own a group home facility. I've worked in nursing homes. I've done all that, and to me, that fulfilled that void I had in me. And just like I had one child, and I wanted more than one. So I still had a void. I want another child. So that's why I end up doing foster care.
Okay.
So I fostered for about 6 years.
That's awesome.
Yes.
And that's, you know, would you say the interior design helped you with that gift that you had, or is this something that you just always knew how to do?
It's something that I'm thinking is something in the jeans. Mm-hmm. It's like my mom sewed.
So right, right.
She made all our clothes.
Mm-hmm.
And I, like I said, I was making doll clothes when I was 8 years old.
Yeah, and that's the same with me because my mom used to make everything that we were. I remember 9 years old, I'm sitting there, 2 o'clock in the morning. I remember this, Mama, and I was so sleepy. I wanted to go to sleep so bad. And I said, Mama, I'm sleepy, and I'm just falling asleep. And she's trying to get my skirt right. And she said, I'm almost finished, but it was so beautiful when she finished with it. And then she taught me how to make pillows. Uh-huh. So I started out doing that. Then she gave me her sewing machine when she stopped sewing, and I just kind of did a little bit, left it alone, did a little bit, left it alone. But you've got to keep at it if you know,
want to get. You do, but if you're born with it, it never goes away.
Right, right. Mm-hmm.
You always will have that void, like, you know, mm-hmm. I want to sew. Like, now I can sew all night long.
Really?
I can sew
That's
all
awesome.
Night.
That's awesome.
And when you're doing something that you love doing, it's not like work.
Mm-hmm.
So That's I retired true. From mental health, mm-hmm. and I was like, one night I said, Lord, I got a lot more work in me.
Mm-hmm.
I want to do something else. I was burned out with the, you know, the mental health thing.
Mm-hmm.
So I was lying on bed the one night within a chair, because I fall asleep in a chair in a minute. And I was half asleep, and then I just woke up. And when I woke up, I started sketching.
Mm.
And when I started sketching, you know, everything came to life. I said, okay, Lord, now I see what you're trying to tell me. You need to go back to your first love.
Wow.
And that's what I did. And first love is my sewing. I love to sew.
So you sketch dresses and?
I sketch a lot of stuff. Some stuff, you know, while I'm cutting out. And mm-hmm. I said, cut here. And then I said, now I think I want to do it this way. And mm-hmm. it just.
So I could sketch a dress right now and say, I want this dress.
I will make it.
You better do it. You better do it. Okay.
I can make it.
Okay, wonderful.
It's just like I'm, like I said, I did some interior designs, and people will give me a picture out of a magazine, say, I want this curtain,
mm-hmm.
or I want this duvet,
mm-hmm.
This conflo, these pillows, or whatever. I just look at it, cut it out,
it.
And okay. sew it.
I'm ready to put you to work. I just want you to know that.
Okay, okay.
I'm going to put you to work.
Okay.
All right, so we want to bring these models up. I'm so excited. This is just talent. I love talking to people with talent, natural talent. And your family is full of entrepreneurs. Your sister
yes.
does hair. She has
yes.
a thriving shop. Mm-hmm. And you have, I mean, it's just awesome. So we're going to bring up our models, and she's going to tell what they're wearing. This is just a little piece of her work. She has so much that she's done. But, of course, we can only show a little bit of it tonight. So we're going to bring the models up. We're going to cue our music so that they can feel that modeling vibe. And then we're going to bring them on up and let them pose and model. Pose and pose. And they're ready to.
Hello? Am I on? Okay, go. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming tonight. I got a young man I wanted to introduce you to. We call him Ike Nice. Oh, yeah.
So that's in now, the African service. A lot of people are getting those and trying to get
your
that's like a
shade. Yes. Okay. It could be a top or a dress.
Yeah. Just remember where you came
from. Yes.
Let's get a look at the back.
Don't worry about yes, it's a high low.
A high low, yeah, exactly. That's what it's called. Yes. What that's awesome. And people are wearing them. Yes. It's a high low.
Yes. Yes.
We got a little bitty one here. He wanted the model.
Yeah.
Okay,
well, yes,
what is he wearing?
He wearing the print that the other girl had on as a skirt. And actually, she was supposed to have worn it, but he had too much hair.
Oh.
And he said, Grandma, I will wear it.
Okay, wonderful. And
that was Joshua, my grandbaby.
Joshua, yeah, that was good, Josh. You did a good job.
Yes. And the girl's been modeling all day. We did shops for my website. And when they come here, they said they were tired.
Okay, so. Well, they can't be tired because yeah. they get ready to come back out, right?
Yes.
They have a couple more outfits that they're going to wear, and we're going to bring them back out. They kind of made that quick, didn't they?
Yes.
They got to stand and let the people see them and see what they have on. I love that high-low, though. And that's not an easy thing to make.
I know. I have a lot of high-low. That's most of what they molly in today was high-lows and all different sort of stuff.
Yeah, and those full African skirts, you see a lot of people wearing those. Those are sold in the store, the full skirts.
Yes.
So
yes.
we're going to be giving away those necktie,
bow tie
sets shortly. So we want you all to be ready to dial that number so we can give those away. And we also want to give your contact information. So while we're waiting for them, can you give them, do you have a website or a Facebook page or a way that they can get in contact with you?
I have a Facebook page called Boujee Unlimited.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm getting my website up, so we're not quite there yet.
Mm-hmm.
And I will give out that information once we get that straightened out. But you can do, you can call me at 252-469-8393.
Okay, so they can call you if they
call
need
me.
Any service,
yes.
anything made.
Yes.
Give her a call, put this service, put this gift to use. Boujee Unlimited is B-O-U-J-E-E. B-O-U-J-E-E Unlimited. Mm-hmm. All right, our models are coming back now, so we're going to get that music going for them again, Lee, and they're going to come back out with what they're wearing. And this is some more beautiful outfits.
Okay. I promise that I always give you praise, no matter what this world brings my
this
way.
Is, actually, it's an off-the-shoulder skirt top.
Okay.
Just don't have it off-the-shoulder.
We'll put it off-the-shoulder and come back around. Let's let her come back around so we can
see off-the-shoulder.
It's an off-the-shoulder top. Okay. All right. So this is how it's supposed to be. Okay. So this is elegant to a simple elegant.
This is an African print, so I don't know if I can get in them over that fabric, because the African print fabrics, now I'm learning that they give out quick, and so I don't know if I can get that print, but anybody that wants an African skirt, call me at that number, 252-469-8393, and this is, I call half skirts. So it comes with a top, which is supposed to be pulled up. Pull it to the sleeve all the way up. Yes.
Wear it right. Wear it right.
Yes. Pull it all the way up.
Okay.
And so that makes it more fuller. Okay. Turn around.
Lovely. Wonderful. Wonderful, girls. I'll give you a hand. That's awesome. Boujee Unlimited. And this is your emblem here?
Yes.
Okay. Somebody designed that for you.
Yes, company out of California.
Okay.
That
is a great job.
Yes.
That's an awesome logo. I love that. You can actually see that on a pocketbook, or do you do pocketbooks in
here? I do. I make bags.
You
so they're gonna
wow.
be for the fall.
Okay.
Yes, I do make
fall
bags.
Fall coming up?
Yes.
See, this is such a big vision. I can see your magazine. This is the spring version.
And that's what I want to do. I want to have my own magazine.
Right.
That's one of my dreams.
Yeah, your spring version. And then you can say, well, this was our spring edition. Fall edition is coming, and we have the bags coming up for the fall.
Yes.
I can see that. I can
and
see
jacket,
that.
Coats.
Mm-hmm.
I make all of those. Yes.
I'm just getting in my mind what I'm going to be calling you to make. But again, give them that contact information so they will have it.
252-469-8393.
Okay, one more time.
And I have her to announce the website once I get that up.
Mm-hmm.
The number is 252-469-8393.
252-469-8393.
Yes.
And then if they want to find you on Facebook, it's Boujee Unlimited.
Mm-hmm.
B-O-U-J-E-E.
Yeah.
Unlimited.
Boujee Unlimited. Boujee
Unlimited.
So.
Okay. Am I saying it right? Boujee?
Some people say Boujee. I say Boujee.
Boujee Unlimited. Mm-hmm. Okay, because I've been saying Boujee this whole time.
Boujee, I mean, Unlimited. Everybody, when people call me, this Boujee's, I'm like, okay.
But
you
can
say Boujee.
That's how we do it in
But it's
North
Boujee,
Carolina.
J-E-E.
Boujee Unlimited. Boujee Unlimited. Boujee mm-hmm. Unlimited. Look her up on Facebook. Give her a call. See what she can work out for you. She does alterations, also fashions, handbags, the neck bow ties are in. You also do neckties, right?
I haven't made a necktie yet.
You haven't? Okay, yeah. So the bow ties. And
that'll be the next on my list.
Okay, and I believe you're going to conquer that as well.
Yes.
You're going to be able to master that. The neckties and skirts and dresses, and I even heard that you make men's pantsuits.
I have, mm-hmm. but it's just so much into it. There's a lot into making suits,
mm-hmm.
More than what people want to pay. Mm. I don't have to go up north somewhere, I guess, and you know.
Well, let's get an idea. the model with the half skirt on. Let's get her right here so we can look at this again. Now, or actually, you can stand over there, sweetheart. Mm-hmm. An outfit like this, what would that cost?
Typically, I'll say about $60.
$60, mm-hmm.
And then too, it depends on the fabric, mm-hmm. you know, that it's made out of.
And that looks like that's like a taffeta. I couldn't.
It's like a silkish. Mm-hmm. What's the other one? It's a mix. I can't think it out.
But it's beautiful, mm-hmm. though. It really is. So $60 for, and that's not bad.
No.
Because the outfit like this, you're talking about $100,
yeah,
$120.
Yeah, but like I said, it depends on the fabric. And okay. If I can get the fabric cheap, you know.
Okay. Wonderful. Mm-hmm. Thank you. And let's get the other one so we can talk about her outfit. So the top and the skirt along with the matching bow, we're looking at.
Mm-hmm.
Same price.
The skirt would run you about $50, and the top would run you something like $15.
Gotcha.
And that come with the bow. Mm-hmm.
Yes. That's a true model, she said,
pockets.
Has pockets.
Yes.
Point it out.
I try to do pockets on all of my skirts.
That's important.
Because sometimes you need somewhere to put your hands.
Yeah, and then you don't want to take a pocketbook, so you
right.
just put your stuff in your pocket. So, okay.
Yes.
Thank you. And let's look at that one.
Okay, mm-hmm. This one is really, my sister helped her with that, but it's really, it's a drop off the shoulder, and mm-hmm. it doesn't come up in the front like that. It's supposed to be down. But, it's.
Don't put it too
it's,
much.
this is
a rated G talk show.
So, I just put that together one night.
Okay.
You know, in my mind, I said I'd do a drop skirt and I do the big bow on the side.
Okay. And those are in nowadays too, the cold shoulder shirts and all of those. Those are popular. Thank you, darling. Mm-hmm. One more time, give them that contact information.
Okay, the number is 252-469-8393. Mm-hmm. And you can find me on Facebook and Instagram. And on the Boujee Unlimited, and I do have a website page, so you can find us there.
I love that logo. Mm-hmm. That's beautiful. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Thank you.
You should do a fashion show with everything that you have.
I am. And
after a
while.
I don't want
to tell it.
Okay. Yeah, we won't say anything about it right now, but we're going to do a fashion show with everything. And this is awesome. I want to commend you and just say congratulations, just taking your talent and moving on with it. That is awesome. It takes courage to do that. You know you have a talent, and there's a lot of talent out there. It's people with talent, and they just won't use that talent and grow it and cultivate it into something like this that, you know, other people can sow seeds and pay their money and patronize their businesses. And this is awesome because it kind of helps put money back into the community.
And I do want to put out there that I'm trying to get a class started at the Tech.
For sewing?
Yes, a sewing class. Mm. But they got to get back with me. It depends on how many people sign up for the sewing class.
Mm-hmm.
It determines if they will have the class or not.
Okay.
And we also gonna have classes, sewing class at our church. I will be teaching Dole classes once we get everything set up. So
That's
we'll
awesome.
Let you know about that.
That's awesome. That's how we give back. We're giving away that bow tie. We're going to be able to do, only going to be able to do one bow tie set. We're out of time. 252-407-1111 is the number to call. Be the first caller, and you will be the winner of a bow tie set from Boujee Unlimited. 252-407-1111. 252-407-1111. We will keep the lines open so that you can call in and claim your bow tie set. We're looking for a caller number one, 252-407-1111. And I want to say that we want to pray for the men of, I just got to receive the text, the men of Maury State Prison. They are on lockdown, so we don't know the situation there. It could be very dangerous. But pray for them that God will cover them and everybody will be safe there in that environment. Thank you so much for coming, Miss Boujee.
And thanks for having me.
I was just so excited. The models and they just everything was so professional. So I appreciate you coming. I hope you will come back.
I will.
All right.
So I want to come back the fall.
Okay.
Awesome.
In the fall with the fall editions of Boujee Unlimited. Thank you so much for watching. I want to thank Kingdom Empowerment Ministries, Apostle Emma Dickens, for sponsoring the show tonight. We do have a caller, and I'm going to try to answer this. Lee, I can never remember. But thank you for watching. I'll see you back on 4th Sunday. This has been the Lady T Show with Boujee Unlimited. You're live on the Lady T Show.
Yeah, this is Pastor Williams.
Hi, Pastor Williams. How are you?
I'm doing good. Call in. It references that bow tie set.
Your pastor called in to get the bow tie set. Now, Pastor Williams.
Come support the Hope Initiative by joining in a night of celebration towards helping a statewide recovery initiative to fight to end addiction. Come